It was a pleasure. I met Abby first, and that was a pleasure. And she always told me about you. Uh-huh. Yeah. But if I couldn't get a hold of you, we'd be looking for each other.
Yeah. I've been known to meet on a boat trip.
and Miss Lily, I'm gonna tell you, she Miss Lily, when I first met her, she treated me like a king. I remember when I first know that she really cared about me, once she put six Thanksgiving dinner for me, and she, I was sitting on the couch, and she was making some stuff. And she came in there, and she said, "Here, Rod, taste this." And I thought she was going to give it to me on the spoon. She put it on the plate and thought it was mine. That's what I do. And she's been nothing but wonderful to me, not only you, the whole family. And Lordy, she's been, I tell you what, I went to her house and treated me like a kid. All of y'all treated me fine. And I really appreciate that. And I'm glad I made it this day, you know, to be able to see y'all again.
Thank you.
And God has, I pray for Abby.
Yeah.
And God bless me with her.
Yeah.
And she's always been truthful and honest and upfront with me. Sometimes I've been jealous. I mean, really jealous. And y'all, even her sister Tricia told me, "Rod, you a buster."
You know, I'm going to tell you something. That's my daughter. I'm going to tell you something. Don't worry about it. She'll roast you and me.
She always tried to keep me lying, even though I was getting married. We come a long way, 10 years together. And we long distance, 10 whole years. And we had some ups and we had some downs, we had some ins and some outs. But they were all for the good. And I know she's a blessing from God, because God has blessed us with a beautiful, like you said, little bundle of joy. And I tell you what, her being born has brought a generation of families together. And my mom was crazy about having. And I feel that if she was well enough, she would travel with, she would come here and see it. But I'm gonna take
her
down.
We gonna bring her
to
your mom.
Yeah, she really.
Me and my son and her, we gonna make a trip.
Yes, my mom was crazy about it. So, Miss Lily, I wanna. I'm gonna ask y'all from the bottom of my heart. Will y'all do me the honor of having Abby to be my wife?
I'm gonna give you, we have my blessing with God.
Yes.
We've been together so long, bitch. We're not. And I trust you, and I know you trust me, and look like the Lord said, we're different people.
And God
will
strengthen.
I want you to know that there's no other woman in my life. For the last 10 years we've been together, I had no desire for any other woman. The only desire I had was for you. I want you to know that I love you, always will, and I want you to marry me. Would you marry me?
Yeah.
Oh.
It took her 20 years to get rid of you.
Look at it, Frank.
I'm my only daughter. It took her 20 years, but I'll tell you what.
Man, we're going to try to set the date sometime between now and the next 24 months.
What's the name of?
What's her name? Tell her to do it, lady. Tell her to do it, lady.